I do good for good's sake, with no thought of compensation, and that I've evolved to the point where I don't care a thing about getting rewards. I'm not an atheist, but I behave as an atheist. I do good for good's sake, with no thought of compensation. And I've evolved to the point where I don't care a thing about getting rewards.
Thank you. Over the next 6 minutes, I'm gonna take you on a quick tour through the history of disco. Let's start with Nikki Siana from the Gallery in New York City. He took DJing one step further and would beat match and use three turntables to play records like this. And records like this. Then there was Larry Levan of the most famous club in disco history, the Paradise Garage. Who had a private club in his own apartment. He called it the Loft. He played all kinds of records. And from that, this. Jimmy Stewart at 12 West. He held it down tight. Forget about Frankie Knuckles, the godfather of house music. Blowing up balloons for Nikki Siano at the Gallery when he was just 16 years old. After that, he started playing disco at a club called The Warehouse.
it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a trouble sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a trouble sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a trouble sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a trouble sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a trouble sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a trouble sometimes, it makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Do it.
enough. Disco is too great. It's too fun. And it's gonna come back someday. I just hope it happens in all of our lifetimes. We'll be right back.
Yes, I'm a liberated woman. Music, you can't go wrong. Looking Thank you.